Puan Noria binti Ashari. Saya merupakan generasi kelima dalam bidang industri pembuatan songket, iaitu songket dari Terengganu. Dan saya mewarisi perniagaan keluarga dalam bidang songket ini yang telah dimulakan oleh nenek moyang saya. Base-nya di Terengganu, tapi saya adalah pemilik Atika Songket di Taman Tun Dr. Ismail. Menghadiri seminar seperti ini membantu saya untuk lebih fokus dengan vision yang lebih mantap, kerana saya sendiri pun walaupun telah mewarisi perniagaan songket ini begitu lama, tapi anak saya sekarang yang menyertai saya dalam bidang ini. Jadi saya ada business planning untuk akan datang, di mana dengan mendengar seminar ini saya rasa lebih saya rasa idea yang datang tu lebih mantap lah, lebih sangat berguna, dengan account yang proper, dengan business vision yang lebih baik lah.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Rosana. Kita sebenarnya beras. We are the one nation company bringing in beras basmati from India. Alhamdulillah, we also one day punya training to reach not enough. Okay, you have like one or two days. Because my boss, because this is family business, so my sister is my boss, so my boss was asking me how was the training. She told me nak make it, if not she can go on, but she's going to Yemen and Dubai because of business purposes. Yeah, so alhamdulillah, but and she said, oh, you can be a very good accountant. I said, one day is not enough for me. Okay, you go and meet them and ask. Maku lagi program ni, you can join them, you know. But I think this program is really good one. It's so great, which really give us understanding, especially Consumer Berhad and Enterprise, because we have few other company also. Bukan beras saja. We have some other thing, we doing some attraction, we are doing some other thing also. A consultant and so on. But hope to have this type of program in future, I rasa. Because macam kita ni semua, we know the basic. Because we don't go through what is don't and do and all those things, right? Okay. I cakap, it's very good training.
My name is Turul Atika. So currently we are in agency team in the life insurance agency. So basically it was running, it started from my mom, so I was in the second generation. Really great to receive from her. So we are based in two locations. One is our HQ in Jalan Lipur, Kuala Lumpur. Another one is our own company and our own tempat lah, our own location. We based in Bali, Shibu Pagal. I'm quite, not really new, but because accounting is not really my forte, because last time I'm not in the major of accounting. But being in the industry that require you to be more well-known, more knowledge on the financial, so actually account is one of the most important thing that I have to know, especially when I have to inherit the whole business from my mom. So still young, I'm 37 years old, so yes, account is one of the biggest challenge in actually to oversee everything, the operation of the agency team in my company. First, that the most important thing, of course, the balance sheets and the income statement. So that one is the most important thing to know, that we really, really make profit from our business. So if we know how to read it properly and really clear what we actually being spent for our business, so we can know that we are really making business or not. So that is the most important thing, because business is all about profit. If you don't make profit, why do business? Alright, that's all.
Sebab tu satu foto satu video. You tengok video dia serentak sampai habis, pak, nah ini foto ni.